I dodged it and it still almost hit me. Good night, buddy. Hey, it's that guy. It's the guy that Miles beat up. Oh no. Uh oh. There are 20 billion of them. Bro, base. I was thinking of like only like a few people.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Good night to you. Hold on here. I don't know. Sorry, y'all. Bro, what is that? Did not mean to do that at all. Why is that so much damage? Bro! What am I being hit with? I need to kill the guy with that. Oh, I'm in a bad place right now. Like, what is that? Bruh. I'm taking out the one with the guns first this time. Sweet dreams. That was the important one. Everyone knows, and now it's gonna be hard. Yeah, bro, I meant to go for him, like, this game. Oh my god, you're there. Oh no. That's tough. That's also tough. Oh my. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Okay, there's a lot of you guys there. Spider Jones. No, no. Not sure who that hurt more, but okay, there's a lot of them up here. Why him? Oh, it's RPG boy. Okay. Later. Thank you. Oh, it's a big boy. Remember, guys, I can do this.
Reinforcements! There are a lot of guys really eager to go back to prison.
Yeah, why do y'all want to go back to prison so bad, bro? Like, high key. What's up, buddy? Thank you.
Let's kick it up a notch. Welcome to the air show.
I really shouldn't have done it on him, bro. I shot him between his legs.
Come with me now.
Yep. Boom, stay down.
More? These guys is Riker's hold anyway.
Bye, buddy. Oops. There's big boy. Alright guys, calm down. We can just all calm down, it's okay.
Clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Now I can get it. Give me it. Boom. Let's go. Yep, let's go here, get some suit mods. So these are the ones I can get. There we go. Alright. Just now I can go see MJ. I'm probably gonna have to control MJ, but if I have to control MJ, I'm gonna try once, and if I fail or I get bored, then I'm ending the video. Cause I just got a new suit.
This is stable control. What's the status of our position?
Oh, I want to. Okay, you guys want me to use it? Alright,
but I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals. Actually a nice break. Thanks.
Guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut them down before they even know me.
Oh, guys, this is.
Ah! Well, I don't know why I did that. That was stupid, but.
Ouch. Is it too much to hope this will teach Sable to focus on actual criminals instead of me? Yeah.
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
Wait a minute. Okay.
Control. We've located the fugitive and are in pursuit.
gotta know you deserve that, right? Convicts first, the Sable guys will shoot at me. And if I stop Sable first, the convicts might get away. Well, it sounds like an easy choice.
Hurry!
Are y'all done? There's no more, y'all. Oh, wait, no, there's more.
Chalk up one for the good guys.
Why are there so many? Oh, that one hurt. All right. Come on, guys.
Attack, attack. I think you guys have it bad. All that body armor is bruising my knuckles. Put you away, the beating is free.
There we go.
One on an island vacation. Riker's Island. I can't let those Sable guards brutalize innocent people. This is not how you protect or serve.
What is happening? I'm dead. Okay, I just got actually destroyed.
I realize Norman Osborn claims was.
Agents are going too far.
Wait, I don't have health. Oh no. I'm dead. I'm out. I'm dead is what I am. Bro. How close am I to being done with the game? Actually. Done.
That's a keeper.
Go.
1051. Fugitives and multiple vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Disturbance. Okay. But there's two cars.
You guys run. We're just stupid. Won't be so easy to fight us all at once. That one, didn't you?
I was kind of interrupting me, but like.
This is our city now.
Is it though? Is it though?
That was like some dystopian sci-fi movie.
Oh my god, what is happening here? I don't even know and I don't really care right now. Diamond watch. Woo! Nope.
I'm flying pretty close to blind. Gotta look for towers to activate.
This is Control. What's the status of Vanderbilt?
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
I'm not about to have fun at all.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Well, now I get to control MJ. Amazing. I can't wait. Like, I don't want to be MJ, bro.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. It's been out get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here? I never saw him.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here. Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
That didn't exactly work, did it?
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. I've been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs. You can't treat us like animals. If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground. Let us upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne out? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Get out here right now.
The security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. I like this thing.
Where's the security room?
Nothing here. Resuming control here. Stay alert. I think we got company. Huh. We're all clear, control. Copy that, control.
Who's there?
5x5. Better check it out.
Workman's comp.
Bro, how am I? Where is it? Bro. Get into the security room, but where's the security room? Can somebody explain that to me?
I like this thing.
Security room.
Workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent.
Continuing sector sweep.
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy.
I'm in the security room.
That elevator.
How?
Elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it.
Wait!
Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to do it sneaky.
Button.
Tell me this is it. I don't want to be MJ anymore. Tell me I'm almost done being MJ. She's boring. She doesn't fight anyone. Always sneaky stuff. So boring.
Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it. What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last
day as a code.
That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Alright, what's so cool about this? What else is there to explore? I've already explored this. Have I already done this?
Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment? Combat prototype from the schematic for the prototype mask. Norman seems to be pushing Oscorp towards defense work.
What else am I looking for, MJ?
Fabulous Osborne boys.
I've explored it, MJ. What do you want me to do now? This is why playing as MJ is so boring. Oh, now I can check these.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
Well, now what? Oops. Did not mean to do that.
MJ, I've basically looked at everything, and, like, there's nothing else to look at.
Looks like a boatload of electrical is routed right behind that painting of Norman.
So, MJ, what do you want me to do? MJ, what do I do? Well, this is stupid. What do I do?
Yep, already seen this. I don't. That's why I don't like being in Saber. All of their things are always sneaky and they're so boring. What do I do? MJ. What do I do? This is so stupid. What the?
Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so dramatic about a trip to Europe? Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. anyway. Listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key.
If I'm expected to find a key...
Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed.
Yeah, so now what? Nothing here. Oh no. Just told me to go here.
Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? Mom Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but we might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame.
A key.
Score. This must be the key for Harry's room.
Joanna, how did she know that there was a key?
This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his
wrist. Kinda hard to see, but
one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman. What? This can't be for Harry, can it?
What?
Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
You are staying here. The anti-serum is ready. And I'm going to supervise the duct.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location. July 18. Bingo. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they picked up the patient's morbid thinking.
A devil's breath.
Their unit just don't dare it. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer. Genetic disorders are forbidden. But just a little more research, I know we could prevent it. Instead, the next.
Devil's breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it. Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. Bravo, bravo, bravo. And this must be the C team.
Am I the only one that's physically confused right now? Mentally?
Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Should check the good ol' Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Commercial. Wow.
Oscorp's going.
No. A records facility.
Oscorp's going all in on defense research.
Looks like Norman's. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels.
Van Adder is a dead end.
Dr. Michaels... No. I need to track him.
Van Adder is a...
Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the Ant Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security detail. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. Don't think I've chosen the right categories.
But what?
Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path.
This doesn't make any sense.
No. Dr. Michaels was near a lot of Sable forces, but nope, that's just a Sable patrol.
I'm so confused.
A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Nice! Got some overlap with Dr. Michaels' path. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Looks wrong. Nice! Got some overlap with Dr. Michaels' path.
Right here.
This isn't right. I should try the buttons up top again.
Oscorp's going on.
No. Norman's not crazy enough. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Good old Alpha T. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
Something cathedral. Isn't that not...
That's totally a guess.
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27, Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
They created Lee.
That was the worst thing I've ever watched.
I have to get this.
Sorry, I hate spiders. Oh no.
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
What do I do now? I didn't get it. Boom. I was there.
I'm done, great.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
I'm not this young again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
The spider's still there. All right, now where do I go?
I have to get that anti-suit.
Okay, wait. Where's the new suit? Whatever the heck that is. I can get the suit again. Yay. Might as well.
And start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.
Find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, if you've seen the man testify in court, you know the rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? Well, who else is always there? Supposedly, fighting Rhino, but actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me, Spider-Man!
Oh, I just... Spider-Man. Back. Me out of the water.
All units, we just got a reported assault in progress. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Clearly.